Hi, Seymour.
Oh. Hi, Molly.
Hi, Shadow.
You guys checking out
Seymour doesn't know what you guys are. Those are some big squirrels right there.
Hi, Seymour. Oh. Oh. Hey, Seymour.
I don't know what to think of those. Those funny looking creatures.
Hey.
Another one? Rubio. Oh, goodness. Don't worry, they're not moving inside. They just hang out back here, Seymour. I promise. You're safe.
Hi.
Hi, everyone.
Look at that.
Let me get that for you. What is that? Look at that. There's a pecan right there. Yep. What are they doing?
Better eat your pecan, Seymour. No, you can't go. Mm-mm. Nope, you can't. I'm gonna hold you. Yep. See? They're telling you to sit there and eat your pecan. Good boy, Seymour.
I love you. Hopefully I can let you run around here sometime. Yeah, you gotta behave first. Yeah. You haven't been good lately. Can't let you run around right now. But you still get pecans. Must be yummy, Seymour. You want to say hi to everyone? You want to tell everyone that you hope they're doing well and staying strong? Good job, Seymour. Good job. Say bye, everyone. Hi, Serena. Hey. You just relaxed it? I love you. You see anything out there? What you doing? Hi, Serena. Hi, Serena. You like your fresh sunflower sprouts? They must be yummy. You're so cute. Hi, Princess Serena. Pretty girl. I love you. I love you, Serena. Good job, Sabrina. You like those? Those are Serena's favorite. I hope you like them. They're so cute. Good job, Gilly. Okay.
Here. Come on, Sabrina.
Sunflower sprouts. Sabrina, what you got there?
You ready to go see Dr. Emerson tomorrow? Probably not. That's okay. We're gonna help you with that clogged up nose you got. I love you. My hand's hurting, Sabrina. You enjoy your pecan. I know you'll be there for a little while. I love you.